So, on the 29th of January this year, I lost my father, 63 years old. Over the last 2 years, it's been quite a difficult time for our family. My father, 2 years ago, suffered kidney failure due to diabetes, and it ended in having his first stroke, off of which, over the next year, he would become severely debilitated, having several more mini strokes. And then eventually on January 29th, he had his final massive stroke. And due to a chest infection, while I was in hospital, that all his loved ones around him, passed away in his sleep after having a massive stroke. While all this has been going on as well, my mother's also been diagnosed as having very, very bad Alzheimer's and possibly mini strokes as well. So in the last 2 years, my family's been affected dramatically by this, and it's only recently where I've thought there's not enough research being involved in this, and there's not enough people who are aware of it, and I think we need to change that. So a couple of months back, I was on the internet, and I seen that there were people wanting to abseil off the Finnieston Crane, 750 feet, massive monolith of a building. I'm scared of heights. I don't like it. And one of my friends, Jonny, decided in great will, we should do that. And I said, okay. Before I knew anything, he'd signed up and I'd signed up. And I had money to, I had £120 to raise. And I didn't know if I was going to be able to do it. I wasn't sure. And then all my friends and family kind of got behind me. And between us, we made £820. It's not a lot of money, but it's a lot for a great charity. So, while we did it, we made this little video. We both had GoPros and we thought, okay, let's show the world how this looks. Maybe we'll be able to get some awareness of this, so maybe next time when we do it, more people will get involved, and that's what we did. So enjoy the video. I'd like to say thank you for everybody who supported us, for all the money, and for those in the video who have let us use their music and videos. And it's for a good charity, so thank you very much. Cheers.
Let him tell you when.
Lift up.
Good. Sorry.
You just stick to the back.
Here we go. Sorry,
it's
alright, don't worry.
Hey,
man, it's good.
Not bad.
Nice to meet you, I'm Preston. You've done this kind of stuff before?
Yeah, not this height before, but yeah.
Oh, that's a good episode. The weather's nice, the view's good. Alright, let me check for you. Okay. 1 and 2, happy days. 1 and 2, also good. Yeah, Alistair's on the ball. So the yellow one's for me, to do the safety stuff.
Yep.
Red one's for you to control the speed. If you're halfway down, you want to wave at folk, you want to adjust your hands, anything like that, you can let go of this one. I'll hold you for a bit and then you can let yourself in.
Okay. I probably won't.
No, you see, it doesn't need to be perfect.
Am I holding it behind?
Yeah. Let's get you out there and get you clipped on and I'll show you.
Alright.
So you're on the yellow one just now, so you can climb out and over.
Oh, that's a strange sensation. Got a friend who does this for a living. He works on, he's a Highland guy. Oh, yeah, fix, yeah. Do you want me to come down?
So I like the grip, that's perfect. And then I'll just get this out of your way. You want to stick it on the left. Nice. So you clipped on once, which is fine, but let's make it twice because they don't each other. We'll be right back.
anyone?